going to touch these spots up. I'm pretty confident.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, see how that looks sweet. Mm-hmm. That's what he's wanting to.
Put it on the hoist for him. Double check for any trips or anything. I'm going to order in another case that you call under for me. Probably the next reading. So I'm going to tell him, here it is. I'm pretty confident. But here's the gun. Here, I got a whole other case of undercoating. We're going to spray it until you're satisfied. You point at it, I'll spray it. If you want double, you can have double. Whatever you like. That's the best way to take care of the bottom of the floor. Lock up the button. That's under the fuel filler tower, because nothing else will stand up to the direct contact with fuel or errant hitting it with the nozzle, rough treatment. This way he's not going to lose his paint off of there and have peeling or rust around his fasteners.
Which happens all the time.
If we look at the other wheel well, I've used the bed liner as well in the wheel well in the direct salt spray area.
So that does need to have, so that not to... Okay. Alright, this thing's lying to me. Thank you, Steven. You were very nice.
What do you think, Barry?
Michael did a very nice job. Detroit record. Give him time and don't harass him. This was a 10-year-old truck that was very well maintained, and now it's a 10-year-old truck that looks brand new. And I'm sure I'll have another 10 years of service out.
Thanks, Barry.
All right. Michael, thank you very much.
Anytime, sir.